It's bugged. Fucking reload. Even my fucking forbearance can't reload, that's amazing. That should be a bug. It's just, you can't auto reload it. You have to wait the entire animation out. Hello? That is crazy. No way. I have mantle and that and that. Holy shit, what's it gonna be? Here, back again, castle back, and a labyrinth. Surely I don't get physics off the edge again, right? I think that was actually a lot easier on Warlock because you have more time, because the crit dash makes you so fast at the end. So I don't actually know what to do yet. I think it's just a you can need to break shoulders, then. Where's my aim? Gold here, left from gold here. Oh wait, I can't. I probably want energy left from gold. That's a crazy hit. Just ran off the map. Makes sense, I guess. That's all gonna give me brain damage, like. I'm a warlock, so no way I'm pushing up and killing the subjugator, bro. I'm gonna keep it at buck 50. I'm just saying back here. Just behaving really well. Oh, we have our support. Good symbol. Is it real right now? Hello? Yeah. Nah, Bryce is gonna hide, I mean. Not a hidden goat, I don't know why he's pretending. let's read. So it's square, circle, triangle. Square, circle, triangle. So in this situation where it's square, circle, triangle, we're gonna circle over here on the right side. That's probably a triangle, if I'm not mistaken. Yeah, so we're gonna do this first. Then we go on the right. We do left first. Right. So I gotta go pee.
Gotta lock him. I need two squares. Play some of them. Six squares. What is his hand? Middle's a close right. Did it kill? The answer. Blood on track. last one. My grapple bag. Let's fucking go. It's over. It's all the repository and all classes. Let's fucking go, dude. Master next. Master mode. Let's fucking go.